Okay, so now we're just stirring the pot, basically, and mixing that malt extract in with the solution of grains that we steeped for about 20 minutes.